This is how it looks like. Okay, now I'm going to pour into a mug. You can also strain it, but I prefer this way. Thank you for watching my video. Please like this video and share and also subscribe.